a totally different approach and arrangement. And this time we know the name of the soldier. In fact, his name is the title of the song, John Condon. And we've moved forward in time. We're now only 100 years behind us rather than 500. John Condon died at the First Battle of Ypres in 1915. And he's one of the 800,000 plus Allied soldiers alone who never came home. John made just one trip from his hometown of Waterford in his short life. But so far, so what? Just one of, you know, almost countless numbers of young men. Well, he lied about his age to get in. That made him a bit different, but then hardly unique. Tens and hundreds of thousands of young boys couldn't wait to get there to do their bit for their country and their own self-respect. But of all of the people underfoot in Flanders, who are only remembered because we keep their memory alive, one of them, just one of them, had to be the youngest.
John Condon.
Just a day, another day, beneath a Belgian sun. Past grave on grave, row upon row, until I see the name John Condon, carved in stone, with harp and crown. The little crosses in the ground, and standing there, my silent prayer is for this boy who died a soldier. We lad will not grow old, heroes who won't come home. Just a recruit in soldier's blue, from island shores to hill. This living hell, this whole capel, where young men fell like you, John Condon. All around, the harp and crown, the little crosses in the ground. Stand up in proof, their bitter truth, this waste of youth and life forgotten. We lad will not grow old, heroes who won't come home. Thank you.
chum, for I go on. What did you come here for? With Ireland's blood, your life untold, 14 years old, to die a soldier.